Hello everybody out there in the world. Just wanted to make a short video to show you my newest addition to the fleet. We have a black top flying Yankee, which I believe is one of the rare ones without ribs on the side or the top. As you can see, there are no ribs whatsoever, and I think the door configuration is a little different. It's in pretty nice shape. I picked it up at an auction, and I just really couldn't believe my eyes when I saw it come up for auction. I believe most of this is the original paint, if not all of it. As you can see, overall it's in a really, really, really nice shape still. I'm gonna attempt to run it here for the first time tonight. So we'll see what's going on here. Yeah, there she goes. It does run. How about that? I oiled it up a little bit. And if we flip it out of the container. Attempt to slow it down here without it stopping on me completely. That's the thing about these flying Yankees, they just run so smooth. Get over here and get some good shots of it. Bye. But I do believe this is the rare one. And it does run. Talk about quality. Can you find that nowadays? Like I said, this is the first time I'm running it. I don't know if she'll reverse or not. There she goes. It's always good to run them backwards and forwards when you lubricate them the first time. This one was in pretty good shape on the motor. I mean, it wasn't really gunked full with grease and everything. And I'm really undecided whether to go ahead with the restoration or not, because I am pretty sure that all this paint is original on here. If anybody could drop me a line and let me know what type of flying Yankee this is. Like I said, there are no ribs. It's not been chromed. It's only painted. No ribs whatsoever on this train. And I guess that is why I work and live, to find things like this and be able to have something of my own like it. I had heard about these and read about them, but everyone I'd ever seen had gone over $1,000. And I was able to pick this up for a pretty good price, so the wife jumped up and down, but I was jumping up and down too when I got it. So. So I did have to pay a few dollars for it, that's for sure. At this particular auction, they had five or six Flying Yankees, and this one just kind of just went up like the others, and I said, I can't believe it, you know, what it's going on, man. Doesn't have any major dents or anything to worry about. And the question is whether to refinish it or not. And I usually do like to restore my trains, but this one is so rare and in nice shape that it's actually got me thinking about not doing nothing to it. Said I had heard about these, but I had never seen one in person, only in pictures, and I saw a few go on other auction sites for over $1,000. Let's run around a few more times and dream come true from the Lord, so to me. This is how she looks at me. Looks like it's going to need a couple light bulbs. But otherwise, she appears to be running real smooth. Hopefully over the winter here, I will get my layout up and keep moving. I've just been so busy working and I haven't had much time. Now we need to stop under the bridge there. There it is. The Mino 616 Flying Yankee. Smooth sides. No ribs. No chrome. The painted version. This is Ken Ballman at Mino for Less. I thank you all for looking, and I'll see you again next time.